What's good, man? If you new, make sure you smash that like button, smash that subscribe button, man. We're on the road to 5K, man, so sub up. But anyways, man, let's see what this penthouse looking like, man.
Oh! I got a basketball in my head right now, and it's not gonna stop spinning.
What would you do to anybody who says you're shitting basketball?
Dude, I wish you fucking would.
Yo, we ain't chose pieces. It's hot as fuck.
Let me get a bite.
It's dirty.
Sure. Yeah!
Dude, this nigga putting the tax on the street, bro. Hey, this nigga got that shit in a headlock, boy. Hey, Phantom of Food Enthusiast, for real.
Skirt time.
Come on, gang.
How you mad at me for eating?
Do you like to party?
Yeah.
Nice.
OT, OT. Nice. Much love when we go OT.
Are we not going to acknowledge this ski mask?
That's my song right there, boy. That's my shit.
It's going to mannequin. How much does it go for?
What the bro? What's up, my hoe?
Yeah, put that shit back.
Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen. Sorry for the interruption. Me and my group, A and B, we try to raise some money for my basketball team. If you guys do enjoy the show, just let me know.
No music. No music. No music.
This nigga's a male stripper, bro. I was cool with the breakdance shit, bro. Now you turned into a stripper, man. Come on, bro.
Oh,
What the fuck? What's wrong with this man, bro?
Yeah, AJ, how did we get here, bro? How did we get from Atlanta to New York?
Let me tell you the story. 2 months ago, we had an idea to see what it'd be like for all of us to live in one penthouse together in New York City.
We going to New York City, Jack.
Damn, son.
And literally, out of nowhere, bang, we got the house. Or so we thought. We got on stream and we packed our bags. We said goodbye to the A&P house. It wasn't until the day before we flew out, we got the news.
House is not ready.
Oh,
huh? Oh, shit.
What?
We tried to call everybody we knew.
Oh, wow. That would have been tough, bro. Damn.
To see if we could find somewhere to stay, somewhere we can stream in New York City, and we got one. The only problem was it was in the hood.
It's so funny, right?
Wait, what the fuck? Hey, it's crazy because I missed a lot of this trap house shit, bro. I missed a whole lot of the streams, bro. I forgot what I was doing. I know I was busy, though.
You know I'm at work.
What the
fuck
are you doing, gang?
Boy, Ray, you ain't ready for that, boy. Ray, boy, your ass gonna be skipping the army, boy. Put that motherfucking fire on your ass, boy.
How was that?
Put that motherfucking fire on your ass,
damn,
Ray,
man.
Boy. You gonna be skipping the army.
It's like 50 black people and one Asian. Yes, I got you.
Thank you so much.
Hey, he got the fuck up out of there, boy. Wait, nigga, I don't even remember where he went.
Thank you so much.
Nigga, what the fuck?
I'm sorry, I didn't mean. Nigga, do that shit again. Nigga, you do that shit again, nigga, and I won't stop. New York!
Hey, it's crazy because I ain't seen none of this shit, bro. That's crazy, bro. What the fuck was I doing? They must have been on this bitch for like a day.
But then we woke up to some good news. The penthouse we originally wanted was back on the table, and they wanted us in. And so we drained the A&P bank account, and we began to move in with the promise we wouldn't get kicked out of this next spot.
Wait, no. But I have to bring in animals and a whole bunch of people.
You're not doing that.
Yes, I am.
Kai, I'm being serious.
How are you going to tell me what I'm doing? Bro, I am doing that.
You're not bringing... What the fuck? What animals are you bringing in?
We need a zebra in this bitch.
Yo.
Hey. The intro of this video fire, bro. Because I swear I ain't know a lot of this shit was going on, bro. I didn't know none of this shit was going on.
Oh, welcome, man. We finally did it. I didn't think we was going to pull it off, but we did. Welcome to the A&P Bang House. Let me show you around.
Shut up, agent. I just didn't sleep.
I genuinely don't know why he's sleeping there. Ray, we're going to put you somewhere better, bro. Underneath the staircase.
They got
crazy.
A New York Bang
First thing
collab
we got,
house.
Oh, who's that for?
That's fire.
STK, man. You know, only the finest, okay. Man.
You can send it up. His room's that side.
All right.
Let me show you the amenities, man.
That's dusty, bro. Who's in chat? That could be one or two.
What is that about?
You said you might have put the wrong food.
Hey, they not getting that food back, man. Let me show you this part of the house over here.
Never get a food back. They can't take it back anyway. I think that's like almost policy. You get somebody the wrong food, it'd be over with. You'd be like, nah, you kind of fucked up.
All right, so niggas. I opted for a smaller bedroom. We'll get to those in a second because I want my stream setup to be right here, gang. First of all, the telefurnishing, there's lots of space. I got my bang fridge right there. And most importantly, you got the big old desk setup, and I'm getting views of Manhattan, bro.
Oh, that's fine.
I'm not gonna lie, this is a dream come true. I'd like just to be able to sit here to stream and this is what I get to look out on. There's a terrace that encompasses the entire property. It's literally 180 degree straight terrace. This place is 6,500 square feet. It's two different stories and $30 million. That's nuts.
30 million, that's a pretty big number, isn't it, Double O?
It is, man.
Hey, listen, man. Hey, we're here for the whole summer and come through. Hey, this is where all the important.
30 M's, boy. Hey. Y'all better go crazy in that bitch, boy. All the content.
This is gonna happen, all right? The A&P dining room. I'm gonna be honest, bro. We're never gonna use this. But still very nice, okay? We got the nice 360 views of New York. We'll get to that later.
Are y'all crazy as fuck? Y'all ain't gonna use the table? Shit. Nigga, every day I'm at that bitch. Big ass smile.
Let's go upstairs, okay?
Every
two
day.
Stories, ladies and gentlemen. Come through.
At night, I'm eating in my crib, though, in my room.
What the fuck is this? I have no fucking space. This room is for a fucking 8-year-old kid. If I ever wanted to bring a girl to the room, I got a bang fridge. Oh, right, you, hey, girl, hey, you wanna bang? Hey, chat. Dog, look at my room. Oh my God, bro, these niggas better not laugh at me, bro. It's a nice room. Look at the view. I don't have blinds.
Hey, no. Nah, that's cap. He gotta have blinds, bro. You gotta have blinds, bro. He probably got that shit that dropped from the ceiling, bro.
So people could see me get butt-ass naked in the room. Oh my God. I can't even change in my room. I'm going insane. It's a fucking giraffe in my room. It's a giraffe in my room.
And that nigga like, I ain't asked to be here, bro. Oh, that nigga look sad as hell.
There's a giraffe in my room, bro.
That nigga look sad as hell, bro.
Hey, Chris. You crying?
Nah, bro. This shit tough, bro. It's tough, right?
Yeah, it's tough. Man, they
trolling. Look, bro, you got two monitors. Most niggas got one. You got two beds, bro.
Facts. Shit, I only got one monitor.
Bro, one day you sleep on this one, next day you're sleeping on this one. That's fire.
But what if I bring a girl over and there's a main fridge right here, bro? It's a bang fridge right here. I wouldn't be able to put it in a better spot.
So look, she's gonna have so much energy all night. Think about it. You gotta look at the positive. That's all I'm trying to say.
What you got in your room, man?
He said you gotta think about the positive.
We're Jackie and Jillian. So me and Chris, we get a chance to share bathrooms, Chris!
Dude, if you like my last roommate, all right, at the A&P house, I have a roommate. His name is Davis. He locks the door.
Yo, stop locking the door!
You did that to me last night, boy!
When?
We have to go around.
Hey, I mean, shit, what if the nigga pissing? He don't want you walking in and his move out, you know what I'm saying? Then you're gonna be even more mad. You walking in the bathroom seeing dick. Like, you gonna be mad to say, I'll be mad to say that. Fuck my day up. You know what I'm saying? So then he just leave out and forget to, you know, unlock the door. You know, it happens sometimes.
so I can take a shower this morning.
That's Ray. It's Ray, bro. He had to use the bathroom. He locked the door, bro.
Now, speaking about Ray, Ray's actually going to be setting his up right here. So I'll switch back and forth out my bedroom depending on if this nigga's streaming or not.
You letting him just maintain dominance over your room like that?
He's not dominating my room, though, nigga.
I like that, bro.
You made it sound like I was pussy, nigga. So, like I was being emasculated, nigga.
So when Ray does a 20v1 in your room, you didn't think about the ideas he could do in your room. And guess what's behind it?
That's funny as hell. That's funny as hell. Go crazy in that nigga room in the penthouse, boy.
Oh, my God. We gonna have a blast, my boy.
Not gonna lie, I thought about it. You know, Ray ain't had a spot to stream. I'm like, bro, Ray, just take my room.
You got Ray your room?
That's what I had originally thought, right? But Chris made a good point. He said, yo, what if the nigga do a whole bunch of 20v1s? You know Ray a crash
Damn.
Out.
Damn. He do be telling me he be beating his meat.
Okay.
Ray steaming all over your covers. Right. But you a W man for holding it down, though. Like, appreciate you letting him have your room and stuff, you feel me?
Cook that shit. That shit would have been cooked, boy. Once Chris said what he said, I ain't had to talk to nobody, boy. It was over with. Just imagine that nigga throwing a fucking party in that bitch.
But I'm thinking like, look, we haven't decided what we're doing with that office. I'll just take that.
What's my thumbs up for? Oh,
never
mind. Nah,
too early.
Dunk it, nigga.
It's about
too early. Dunk it.
Ah! You can never dunk on me, bitch.
Oh, my God.
You can never dunk on me, nigga.
Oh my goodness, give me here, talk. Oh my. You gotta fight after that. We gotta throw some hands, bro. We gotta throw some hands, bro.
That's a good duck.
I gotta do a 360 windmill on your ass or something between the legs. I gotta.
No fucking way it happened. It happened? It happened?
But he said he's stiff on me. Hold on. Agent, you got body on you, bro. You know what I'm saying? You got. That shouldn't have happened like that. You got dunked on, bro.
Yo, this nigga's ass, bro.
If you put in the makes without the misses, you're done.
Word to my dead, nigga. Word to bro, nigga. Yo, merch, nigga. You're fucking done, bro. Word to my dead, nigga. Yeah, I'm gonna take this office right here. Let me show you. Damn, that'd have been four straight money, nigga. I told y'all this 180 tier. What's up?
Come here.
Why you interrupting the video, bitch-ass nigga? Yo, word to bro, nigga. Word to my dead, nigga. Let's play that then.
Boy, so wait. Am I tripping or is this open? If this open, that's over with.
All that dancing, just to go where? Just to go where? Watch out! Ah!
Nigga just got DDT, boy. What is this, county ball? Nigga got DDT.
I was being serious about the terrace. It really spanned the whole building. Whole floor. What's up?
Hey, I know you're giving Ray that room. Can I get yours? The old one.
You want to do a switcheroo?
Nigga, I got two bedrooms. Bro, it has.
She ain't
got
to talk about it.
Listen.
Lock me in. Lock me in.
It got children books in that bitch.
All right, I'll tell Ray.
Children books in that bitch.
The youngest nigga in here, bro. Bro, listen, bro. Please, bro.
I bet.
I can't.
Yes! Yes!
Let's go, we did it!
So, yeah, we still got all this space. We still got all this views. And we're going to get some blinds, by the way, because it's low-key blinding during the day. But if we come all around this way, this was.
Oh, damn, them niggas for real ain't got no motherfucking blinds. I thought they had the automatic joints that just drop down. Damn, yeah, that shit crazy.
It was gonna be a nothing room, I'll be honest. This is my personal cheerleader. Hey.
Go, agent, go! Go, agent, we did it! We did it! We did it! We did it!
Get out of here, bro. Get out, nigga. God damn. All right, y'all. So, you know my body, mattress on the floor. Move this stuff out, and I got my setup right there with views
of New York City. God damn. My goodness.
Yo, Duke! Duke!
Answer. Who the fuck you think he is? A mob boss?
What's going on, y'all? Nah, hey, look, man. This bro, is a gorgeous view, bro.
This motherfucking sun, room, man, you know bright as hell.
My area of the pen. I got a few things to change, like this right here. Let's start with this right here. It looked like denim tears. This look like denim tears. Other than that, though, man, I always wanted to experience
that kind of life denim in New York.
It can't get no better than this. It don't get no better than this right here. When I woke up this morning, nigga, no cap. Nigga, I got up out the bed in my drawers. Nigga, I'm like this right here, like really gazing, really taking it all in. Oh, wait. You know what I'm saying?
Oh shit. Bro, it's crazy because you can't legit say nothing, bro. You can't say nothing regular no more. Like everything that like regular normal motherfuckers just say just sound funny as hell now.
Yeah. Nigga, I got up out the bed and my
that's
you know
shit,
what I'm saying?
Buddy,
if I sit up right here, well, all the magic gonna happen, a lot of grinding, a lot of hours. Back to back streams with the guys, you know what I'm saying? I'm ready, bro. I'm excited. This is my bathroom. Fortunately, I was blessed enough to have a tub. If any of the guys, Agent Davis, Chris, Kai, Fanner, if anybody.
Nah, low key. Niggas don't really know how good, like a nice motherfucking bath feel like, cause niggas be trying to be too tough. Like, hey, nigga ain't getting no bath like no bitch. No, boy. That shit, like, if you work out or some shit, that shit relax you, boy, and then get a little cold, little rinse off afterward, boy.
I want to use my tub, bro, feel free. Just make sure, wash it proper, cause that's a little disrespectful. If you put your ass in my tub and you ain't cleaning it, y'all too. Everybody watching this, y'all pull up, use the tub. Hey! I ain't talking to you, bitch ass nigga. My bad. Davis! Yo! Oh, nigga, damn, nigga.
Come here, bro. I haven't really done much of the place, but I got a basketball picture. Y'all want to see my setup, bro? I'm going to be streaming every
single month
I'm here, bro.
I got a nice view.
But what's the coolest thing?
This nigga said every single month. What the fuck does that mean, though? Like, nigga, you supposed to say, like, every single day, every single week, every single month, nigga. That's, like, once a month.
Let me show you. You see this button?
And this is what I'm talking about. This is what I thought should be around the whole entire house.
Huh? Why the fuck did I only do it for... Do I only have one blind? Oh, fuck this.
Oh damn.
Hey! Welcome to my side
that's
of the crib.
Funny, yeah.
Your boy KC3 with AMP in the Pantene. Huh? Pull up. We got this painted. This painting is actually from Tobey Maguire himself. It goes for about $80,000. It is called Cement. Put up to my room now.
Man,
when you walk in, you got
there.
A beautiful mirror right there. You feel what I'm saying? Walk-in closet. It's not even done. Like, if you look around real quick, I got stuff on everywhere. You feel me? My sneakers is everywhere, cologne everywhere, juice everywhere, all that. Like, oh, let me show you something though. This is Master Prestige Butters. Come on now, bro. We in New York, bro. Now
I said that when I seen them bitches in that what's the name? I think I like the black ones better though. I ain't gonna lie, I like the black ones better. But them bitches tough. Them boys tough.
Look at my room. We got the master bedroom. Your boy KC3 got the master bedroom. You wanna know what I love so much about my AMP brothers? When we have to pick the rooms, I didn't even choose. They automatically say, you know, Kai likes space for his dreams. He likes to have a very spacious time. Let's go ahead and give Kai the master. I got my
W man's, bro. If you know your boy's strength, let him work.
That's over
you
here. This is not Zaza.
Let him cook.
This is regular grass. Okay. Listen, this is not Zaza. This is not no weed. This is regular grass. Okay? Then we got my bang fridge right here. You feel me? Put all the bang in there. Look at my PC from New York. It says Casa Nat. I got the flowers and stuff like that. You look at this view. I can just look at the view.
That PC tough.
That looks very beautiful. You know, I feel like I'm like Bruce Wayne. Like,
I'm like what's that? Murakami?
I think I forgot.
I don't know how to say
it. So good. This is the life that I wanted to live
like that.
When I was growing up in New York. I was in the Bronx. When I came to school, I seen people in Manhattan having fun, and I never had fun. But now, we having fun.
He said, but now, hey. He said, it's my time to play.
This is my girlfriend, Alexis. Yeah. Don't ask what we be doing at night, but just know she think it's fun. Okay? You feel me?
Bro, what the fuck?
Love you, babe. Got the beautiful bathroom.
Oh, but
automatic
they...
toilet goes up for you to take a shit and pee. I really be like this, bro. On a toilet like this, bro. And it's heated seats. Like, the seat is hot. Oh. My little top right here. Very nice. Very clean. Sponge soap, do what I need.
Hey, I'm not gonna stress outside, that enough, bro. Book,
be on my
you
phone,
niggas too tough to get in the tub.
You know
stop
saying?
Being too
like,
tough,
I'm
bro.
Really happy about this. Then we have another closet. You thought we was done? Hold on, let me get the light for you.
Fire.
There we go. Then we have another closet. Look, look at this. Wait, is this a stripper pool? I don't know. But look, y'all know I read books. Got the book right here, you know? You know, we got the Hermes, got the Gucci on all that. You feel me? Got the towels. You might be wondering whose suitcase is this. I'm a W man. You know, we got Ray Potter downstairs. Ray Potter sitting below the steps. So, oh shoot. He got his clothes and my stuff. You know, I'm a W man.
Like,
you don't know. This is the butler.
Uh-huh.
You feel me? Whatever I gotta get done, he gonna get whatever we want in this house, yo, he gonna make sure it happens.
That's a fact.
So we'll say, I need some bitches. Yo, we need some bottles.
I got you.
Yo.
Eee, 30 M's come with a butler, but it better.
Feel me? We gotta be loopy. Loop on the fly. On the fly, bro. Just make it happen. Call me. Yo, I'm calling. Call me. Make sure it happens. Go make sure it
I'm going upstairs to the penthouse real quick.
Say less. Say less. Do your thing. Go make sure. But you do what you gotta do.
I got you.
I be good, bro.
Thank you, buddy.
Then you come downstairs. Once you come downstairs instantly, we have a beautiful.
What kind of walls is these, boy? These walls look cold, boy.
Once you come downstairs instantly, we have a beautiful...
They kind of like some soundproof shit.
Bathroom. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful bathroom right here. Then right here, we got Phantom's part. Yo, Phantom!
Hey, yo! What's the word, man? Yo, peep the room. You see me in a panty, man. Yo, chat. And you see the PCs. First of all, shout out to Pi GPU and Vessel for supplying older PCs. If you want a PC just like this one, yo, stay in tune with the A&P socials. You might just win one. Pull up though.
That's a good plug right there.
Y'all know my favorite part of the crib, man.
That's a good plug.
Kitchen. It'll always be the kitchen, respectfully though. Check this out. We got the microwave with the oven, son. We got the island bar. You ain't never seen an island bar like this one. Hold on, we gonna bend your head. Open this one. Purple haze is how I do it. Hello. Look at this big ass fridge too. Oh my God.
Nigga, I don't know. I thought this was like a motherfucking like a pantry thing that was gonna open where you can like put like, I don't know, like snacks and shit, seasoning maybe, I don't know. Nigga, that's the fridge.
Hello. Look at this big ass fridge too. Oh my God. Uber Eats and DoorDash on the way, just know that. Damn, it's starving right now. But don't worry about it, it won't be starving tomorrow. It's my first day, chat. Give me time to get here. Now listen, let's go to my room to really see my vibe. Pull up, y'all. Pull up.
Bro, what the
I got
fuck?
The nice couch and shit like that. It's the L sectional. On the TV right here, you gonna be watching TV? No, we're gonna watch the chat respectfully. Got my baby shit right here, 167. Shout out to the chef. Hello. Pull up.
Hey, that bitch tough.
Shit right here, 167. Shout out to the.
Hey, yeah, his custom joint cover.
Hello. Pull up. Let me show you something. Oh my God!
Pull up though.
Hey, last one down there.
Sup, man? Fast as fuck, boy. I'm tired.
Look at the lighting.
I know the views up there gotta be crazy, boy.
Look at this shit. Look, soccer, baseball, all type of shit. Am I gonna go play with them? Hell no. You know what I'm saying? Too much exercise for me. Refreshing.
Bum-ass
niggas playing basketball. You wanna play me?
Yeah, nigga.
Let me bang my head real quick.
Man, you see that?
Oh,
shit. When the fuck did you start acting like that, bro? What?
Hey. Hey, he did just put the burners on, though. And he left Chris' ass quick as hell.
You see that?
First step. Oh, my goodness.
When the fuck did you start acting like that, bro? What the fuck?
Hey. Would you smack that fucking like button, though, you are? Yo, round two, hold on. Hey, Ray, come on, round two. Come on, Ray. Oh, Ray.
Oh, damn.
I bit my head. But word, though, man, that's the Phantom reveal right there. I'm out of you.
Hey, hell no. How you just missed that wide open layup, though? That was easy. That was easy money.
Things gonna be different in this house, okay, buddy?
So what you doing?
Watch out, bro.
Or what?
Bro, you know what I do, bro.
So what will you do?
Bro, don't find out, bro. Bro, yeah, fireworks game. And
imagine. No, I actually will blow this place up, though.
Huh?
I will blow this place up.